Let's just stop that. We'll come back to full screen. Oh, my focus. Here we are. So I tried to install Ubuntu 25.10 and Zorin 18. Both of them won't go on my machine. As you see by the specs at the beginning, it's pretty simple. It's nothing. It's a 5060 Ti, 32 gigs of RAM, SSD, Ryzen 9. So it should be like a vanilla install. There's nothing weird in there. They're like quite generic Wi-Fi card and network card on the system. So yeah, so that's like an utter waste of time. And it's stuff like this. I'm glad I did that. Because at the moment, you know, you're trying to move people over onto Linux away from Mac and Windows and help them transition. I get a lot of people comment saying, thank you for doing these videos, because I was thinking of which one to choose. Because again, you know, there's a lot of Linux distributions. But for Ubuntu, I know, is it beta, whatever it is, for that to fail and not even go on my machine is just not great. I mean, all the previous versions, I think there was another one that didn't work earlier on. But I mean, that's just useless. Zorin, I mean, that is, again, pitch to beginners. And, you know, that should just work, shouldn't it? Right? I haven't done anything different here. And it is weird that, and it's interesting to me that there's some, like, you know, you've got the new Pop Beta works fine. Mint is, like, rock solid and always goes on everything. Amarchi, which is, you know, like Hyperland, Arch, hybrid thing, whatever's going on with that, that works on absolutely everything I can throw at it. But that's really depressing, and that's not very good. So if any of you guys are watching, I mean, I haven't done anything wrong here, but that's just a waste of time. It's wasted my time. And it's not very impressive at all for people trying to get into, you know, Unix. If you're going to release it, Linux, right, if you're going to release it, make sure it works. So that's a bit depressing. I'm going to go back to Amarchi because that works. And that, you know, allows me to do work. But for you looking for operating systems to jump on, I don't know. That doesn't really fill me with great confidence for those two distributions. Anyway, thanks for watching.